Happy morning, children. So, warm welcome to Golden Gates. So, first we have to enter that chapter number one, Matrix and Determinants. So, you have to choosing that Business Max. That is a very nice group. In future, a lot of scope in the group. So, now I want to enter that chapter number one, Matrix and Determinants. We already know that what is matrices. So, matrices means a number should be arranged in a row and column. So, that is called a matrix. So we already learned in the 10th classes. So in that next level of the matrices is a determinant. So determinant means it is nothing but a number should be arranged in the row and column in an equal number of rows and columns. That should be right like one of the square matrices. So what is the difference between the square matrices and determinants means? A matrices should not convert as a single term, but the determinant should be, what is it, convert as a single term by using the certain conditions. So now we have to enter that first one. You don't have book. In case if you need, so you have any doubt means, you just download the book from the net. I just using that what they have to given in the book. You just to go through that. First of all, I want to explain that what is that kind of matrices. We already learned that. So first I will write down that what are the matrices in there. What are the type of matrices in the given. So first one is row matrix. So what is mean by the row matrix? Row means a number here. What is it? A number should be arranged in a single row. It is called a row matrix. So it is called a row matrix. As well as column matrix means it will be arranged in a single column. Single column. Let us, we should take only one row. 1, 2, 3. First row. So it is called a row matrix. In case column matrix means it will be arranged in the 1, 2, 3. It is called a column matrix. So we already learned in that different type of matrix in the lower section. Now I want to enter the zero matrix. Zero matrix means the all the entries should be going to be zero. So write like this one. So it is called a zero matrix. And a square matrix. Square matrix means, children, the number of row and column should be equal. It is called a square matrix. And triangular matrix means, what is it? That upper main leading diagonal, except the leading above the leading diagonal and below the leading diagonal of entries, it is going to be zero means it is a triangular matrix. So I will explain the two type of triangular matrix, upper triangular matrix and lower triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix means it's right like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 0, 0, 3. It is called an upper triangular matrix. So I will write down that upper triangular matrix. 1, 2, 0, 2, 3 and 0, it is always one of the 0, 4, 5, 6, it is called a lower triangular matrix. Then another one is 1, 2, 3 and 0, 4, 5 and 0, 0, 6. So it is called an upper triangular matrix, it is a lower triangular matrix. So triangular matrix should have two types, so this is the two types. This is a lower triangular matrix and upper triangular matrix. So diagonal matrix. So diagonal matrix means except the leading diagonal, so rest of the number should be going to be zero. It is called a diagonal matrix. The diagonal matrix, and then what is the next one is scalar matrix means it is only by the equal number 5, 5, 5. Then rest will be what is it? Zero. Unit matrix means it is only 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. It is called an unit matrix. So what is mean by the negative? Negative means in case we should take in that matrix A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So negative means you just multiply by the minus. It is called a negative matrix of A. So what is that? You have to multiply minus for that each and every element, minus 1, minus 2, minus 4 and minus 5. It is called a negative matrices. Then next we have what is that? Transpose matrix. Transpose matrix means transpose matrix means we just convert the row into the column and column into the row. It is called a transpose matrix. Let us, I will take a matrix A, 1, 2, 4, 5, where A transpose means this row is going to be changed as a column and column is changed into the row. So 1, 4, 2, 5. It is called a transpose matrices. So now we have to enter the first one. Next one thing is a determinants. So determinants means we just reduce as a single term for the one matrices. Definitely it will be the equal number of row and column. It is called a determinants. So determinants means, so now I will write down that, how can we write down the determinants? in case you have to take in the matrix 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is a matrix symbol. While the determinants means modulus. So modulus of A. So modulus means 2, 3, 4, 5. So determinants we have to use in this type of modulus alone. And we should reduce a single term. How can this possible, sir? So we have one rule. It's just product from these two terms. So column number 1, 1. And what is the 2, 2. 5, 2 is 10. Minus. You have to product for these two terms. 12. It is minus 2. So therefore, this matrix should be converted as a single term. It is called an determinants. So otherwise, only one modulus of A. Otherwise, delta A or delta. It is called a determinants, a symbol. So determinant symbol means you just write down that modulus of A or delta A or delta. So it is called a determinants. So this is the difference between the matrices and the determinants. So this all those things we already learned, you should know. You can take the book and download the book, how to study that different kind of matrices. That should be very better to learn the determinants. Thank you.